それよりもね、なんだか殺すような人ばかりがに見受けられるんでね。
Looking at the people who've come here for today's sort of teaching, it looks that more of the people who are here are killers rather than people who are here to heal.
まあどういうふうにね、皆さんは僕話進めようかなと思ってるんですけどね。
So that's why Sensei is not really sure how he should try and teach you.
死ぬことも生きることも同じなんですよ。
Well, living and dying, they're both connected, they're the same.、ね、
まずそれから知ってね、どういうふうにしてその人間を治療していくかと。
So bear this in mind when you think about how you can treat people.
どういうふうにその生きる方向に向けていくかということを考えることが僕は大事だと思うんですね。
And how you can lead them in a direction where they head towards life. That's the important thing.
それももう楽しく生きられるように。
And so that they can enjoy life too.
で、アマツタタラっていう言葉ですね、まずそこから解釈していきますとね、タタラという言葉はね。
Let's try and interpret first the words アマツタタラ。What do you think about the word タタラ itself? What does it mean?
山の民はね、タタラをですね、お家のね、入り口に、山小屋のお家のね、入り口にね、エロリを作ってね、火をそこで燃やしてね、お客様やねが来るとね、そこで迎える場所なんです。
The Tatara was actually a place with the mountain tribes.、It was a sort of fire at the opening to their house, their homes in the mountains.、And that was this word, Tatara,、to say to people, please feel at ease, please relax,、be happy here.
ですから患者さん、あるいはいろんな悩んでいる人をその楽にしてあげると、楽しくしてあげるということがまず治療の原点になってくるんじゃないでしょうかね。
So probably the basic principle of trying to treat people is to help the patient to, to feel good and to be happy, to enjoy things.、
ですから、この六感をね、とても大切にしてください。人間のね。
So the sixth sense is very important.
こういうことは皆さんも専門家だからお分かりになっていると思います。
Well, Sensei is sure that everybody here already understands this.
ですから来るときにクリスさんにも話したんですけども、クリスさんに後でよく聞いてください。収穫がとても大事だということ、人間はね。
And it's not just the sixth sense, it's actually all six senses. And the sense of smell is a very important one, as Sensei was discussing with Chris on the way over here.
はい、生きてる匂いがとても大事だと思うんですよ。
The smell of life, the smell of living things.
そこから始めましょう。
So let's start with that.
で、やり方はね、皆さん1対1の、ね、治療法しか今までやってなかった。
So as to how you actually do this, up till now many people have probably been training with one patient, one healer.
それよりもね、1対5で治療するということをね、今日皆さんに教えしようと思うんです。
But now, Sensei would like to teach people how to do it with 1 and 5.
はい、寝てください。下向いて。いい、男は下向いて。
You're a man, face down.
目障りだからね。
Because otherwise it would get in Sensei's face.
はい、オーライ。はい、クリスさん。ワン。はい。もう一人いるかな、誰か、専門家。
Somebody else who's trained a lot? Volunteer?
一人。OK。
OK、パコ。
ほら、それで大事なことはね、侍なんか鎧着てますね。
Right, so thank you for samurai. They'd be wearing armor, yeah?
アーマーを着てるとね、やっぱり指先しか治療できない場合があります。
If they're wearing armor, then maybe you won't be able to touch anything apart from their fingertips.
ね、これは男同士の真面目な話でいきますけどね。
Sensei's going to try and keep this serious and a male talk. Yeah.
この4人が女性だったらね、男は喜ぶような。
Imagine that these four were all women. Pedro would be pretty happy.
で女性の体臭を感じるとね、生き返るよね、男は。
Because he would have the smell of the women too, and that would help him regain life.
もうその辺で俺止めとくね。
Sensei won't say any more than this.
俺の人格が落ちるからね。
Because otherwise you might lose respect for him.
Okay. All right. それでね、皆さん知ってるでしょうけどもね、指ね、みんな漢方ではやっぱり内臓についている。
As you probably know, in Oriental medicine, they say that the fingers are related to the internal organs.
全身についている。
To the whole body.
まあ読んでればこれ求心性の刺激ですよね。
So anyway, it's a direct way of stimulating what is inside.
ですから要するに
よくツボも知ってるでしょ。
You know about Tsubo as well, the points, yeah?
ですから、ツボを考えなくてもいいですね。
But you don't really need to think about them.
ここに座って痛いところをね。
You find somewhere that
hurts. 皆さんやってください。一度に。
Do it as well.
親指から。この脇ですね。
To the side.
この指、爪の両脇です。
It's to either side of the nail.
みんなちょっとやってください。
Try it, everyone.
そう。楽にやってください。痛くやらないでね。
But don't do it so it really hurts him. Do it very, very, relaxed.
自分の膝の上に乗せてね。
And you can, just rest it on your own knee. Rest your hand on your own knee.
こうやってやるんです。
And this is how you might do it.
ね。はい、次もね。
And then with the next finger too.
これも伸びるようにしてね。
And you do it so it's getting, extended.
で、痛いところあったら言ってくださいって言うんですね。
And you tell the person also, if it's hurting, then you please tell us.
ね。気持ちいい程度に。
You've got to do it so it just feels...Feels okay, feels good.
これこう。いや、やっていくわけですね。
You just go like this progressively.
ね。もうこうやって、はじめは真っ白からやってますね。
You start with the ends, the ends of the limbs.
こうやってね、こう回しながらね。回しながらやるってことはね、あまり痛みをこう入れないことになるんですよ。
The important thing is also to do it in a circular motion because that means that you're not going to be hurting them too much.
ね。これで押さえちゃうとね、痛いですよね。
If you just hold them like this, it hurts, yeah?
やっぱりこれでこう回すと武道じゃないからね。
But we're not doing the martial arts here, we're doing healing, so you do it so it doesn't hurt.
神経が回っていくようにね。
It's like the nerves inside are sort of spiraling round.
これが大事ですね。直進させないでね。
It's important that it's not a sort of direct attack down the nerve, it's more
a
spiral movement.
じゃないと、神経に熱を持ちますからね、強くやるとね。
Because otherwise, if you do it too hard, then the nerves will get hot.
それでこれでやりましたね。したらその次は今度は膝の上に乗せましてね。
So you do this, then you put it
on top of your knee.
And you use both
hands. こうやって体を引きながらね。
And you pull with your body.
体でこう引きながらこう。
Go with your whole body pulling.
やっていくんです。それでこう痛いところをこうやっていきますね。
And then you find the places that hurt.
こうやってね。足の指もね。
And it's the same with the legs.
足の指もね。はい、ごめんなさい。
With the toes on
the... やることはこうやらないで、横からやることがコツ。
It's important not to do it sort of flat on, but from the sides.
違うだろ、ペドロ。
It feels different, yeah?
ね、痛いけど違うだろ。
It hurts, but it's different.
こうやって体で引くようにしてね。
You pull with your body.
体で引くようにして全体の体術を使うわけね。
And you're using the体術、the art of the whole body.、
ね、無理がいきます、手だけだとね。
If you're trying to do it just with your hand, then you sort of go over the top.
そう、こっちでね。自分も健康になるように。
It's also good for your own health.
わかりますね。自分が健康じゃなくて相手直せない。
Because if you're not healthy, you won't be able to help the, help the other person.
はい、やってみてください。OK?
OK, try it.
これだったらね、鎧着てても、ほら、殿様やってもらえるでしょ。
So, imagine that this is your lord who's wearing, armor and so on. You can do it to him just as well.
でね、日本ではこの射血ってやってね、ここから血を取るのもあるんですよね。まあ知ってる人がいるでしょうけどね。
You may know that there's a way of, taking blood from the fingertips.、
ね、で、治すやつがあるわけです。
Now that's one other way of healing people is to extract blood from the fingertips.
わかりますね。それ、どうだよ、ペドロ、気持ちいいだろ
?Does it feel good, Pedro?
Yeah, very nice.
だからこれを痛くやる人はやぶ医者ね。
If somebody tries to do this to you and it hurts, then it proves that they're not a good healer.
本当に惚れた女を口説くようにやらなくちゃダメだよ。
It's got to be like, you know, men and women, you're trying to chat somebody up. That's got to be the feeling here.
OK? ね。わかりました。ね。うん。それから、それが指をやったら。
OK, once you've done the fingers.
これどこでもそうですね。
It's the same everywhere.
手のひらをね。
Take the palm of the hand.
これだと向けないでしょ。これだとね。手のひらのこういう間をね。
You go for the gaps in between.
体で押すんです。
With your body. You press with your body.
指を押さないで。痛くないようにね。
So it doesn't hurt.
で、クリスさんが言ったように、ここで中国でこれが全体の体を表してましたね。
And like, Chris has probably told you that this represents the whole body in China.
だからそれの時にやる時には、この体でこう、痛くない程度にね、こうやって体を持ってきながらこういう痛いところを。
So you use your body so that you go on these places that
hurt. こうやって寄せながらこれ。
That hurt.
これもここの広告をこうやってやってく
る。Rest on them as sensei is demonstrating.
これだって痛いね。だけどこれだってそうでもないでしょ。
But this doesn't.
で悪いところを直すね。彼はメニールの傾向があるからね。
Sensei knows that Pedro's got Meniere's syndrome. And because of that, he knows that there are certain points here which he will feel pain and it's good to work on.
それ直していくと、これをやるといいですね。
So it's good to work this way.
分かるようにこの足の裏だけでもツボで治るっていうくらいでしょ。
And people say also with reflexology you can cure everybody just with the bottom of the foot. ね。So it's just as important.
だから全部これをこう体で押すようにね。
Press all of it with your whole body.
こうやって。
No, no good. Not with your fingers. Not with your fingers.
こうやってね。こうやって。俺どうだ。気持ちいいだろ。
It feels good, Pedro?
こうやって。違うだろ。他の人と。
Very different from how other people were doing it, yeah?
ね。こういうふうにこれもねやっぱりコツがあるの。
Yeah, there's an act to doing this.
だから、もううちの女房が絶対治らないって言うと僕治したのね。背骨ダメでね。
Like with Sensei's wife too, when she fell down the stairs, people said she'd never walk again and so on, but Sensei managed to cure her.
こうやってね。これやっぱりよく感覚を覚えてください。武道と同じね。
Doing things like this, you've got to learn the feeling for how he's doing this. It looks very simple, but it's quite difficult.
これ痛いでしょ。
This hurts, yeah?
でも押し方が違うだろ。
But the way that Sensei is
pushing
feels different. Yeah, it doesn't really hurt when he's normally doing it. Okay, try it.
全然感覚この覚えて、ペドロソンで自分で感覚分かってんだから、俺と全然違ったら違うっつってね。
If people are doing it and it feels very different from how Sensei was doing it, tell them, Pedro.
武道と同じでもってやっぱり稽古してみないと分かんない一緒にね。
It's like the martial arts. Unless you're actually training with somebody, you won't know how it feels. Are they doing it the same as Sensei? No, it's different.
The feel is people is pressing with the hands. But Sensei Mina. Take my arm or my leg, put into his body.
Ah, Sensei がやると、Pedro さんの手とかしか先生の体の中に入っていくような感じなんですけれども、あとの人はみんな手でしか押してないような。
そうそうそうそうそう。それ勉強してください。
Yeah, study this.
武道と同じね。
Same as martial arts. これで良くなったです。
皆さんプロなんだから、うまいんだからね。
Everyone here is very good. They're all professionals.
Okay, very good. もうそれでいいですね。だからそれ分かりましたね。
Okay, you understand?
そしたら今度は上を向いてください。
Okay, flip over, Pedro.
そしたらね、今度は上を向いたら今度は手のひらですね。
Now this time you work on the
inside,
the palm of the
hand. 今度は足の甲ですね。
And it's the same with the legs too, on the other side.
ね。やっぱり、こういうところをね、急所。
The same way, you go for the 急所。
ね。ちょっと手も疲れてるよね。これ痛いでしょ
Yeah, you can tell that Pedro's hand is tired, and it hurts.
I have the surgery there.
ああ、そこで手術したそうです。
やっぱりね。こうやってね。これ難しいのね。この指の使い方がとっても難しいのね。
This is quite difficult. Using your fingers like this is very, it's very awkward, very difficult.
あんまり痛くないでしょ。
Doesn't hurt there, yeah?
体で押すからね。指で押すと痛い、こうやって。
Yeah.
体でやるから痛くない。
If he presses with the fingers, it hurts a lot.
こうやってね。
But when Sensei sort of just sending a...
悪いところが分かるの。ここに重心かけちゃうとね、悪いところが分からない。
When Sensei puts his body weight on it, then he can feel where it's
bad. 体全体で診察するとね、あ、どこが凝ってるかな、硬いかな、痛いかなって、ここ痛いよね。
He's using his whole body to sort of diagnose, right? Where is the place that's stiff? Which place hurts? He can feel that with his body because he's using his whole body weight.
こういうところを何でもいいから手の感覚で相手が硬いなと思うところをね、軽く刺激してやるんです。ここもね。
Anywhere you feel that it's stiff, then you just put a mild stimulus in there.
それをやっていくとこれが全部軽くなってくるね。
And if you do that, then the whole of his arm gets lighter.
こういう言葉がとっても大事。
And the words are also very important.
ちょっとやってみてください。
Try it a bit. 皆さんにもやら
せますか。皆さんやってみてください。
Yeah, you can all try this for a bit. 皆さんに見てもらいましょうか。
あ、OK。ちょっと皆さん見てください。
Okay, come and have a look.
はい、いいですか。これをね、こっちを押すつもりでね。
Okay, so with your left hand, you're sort of pushing his hand in one direction, turning it over, and using your body on it. While with your right hand, you put in pressure with the thumb.
こうやって、体でね。
Use your body. Use your body weight.
こうやって、ほら。痛いけどね。
This hurts.
あと楽なんでしょ。
But he's going to feel better afterwards.
こうやって逆を取って。
And you can even sort of put an arm lock on it while you're doing it.
He's got my pelvis.
痛いけど効くね。
This hurts, but it works.
痛いよね。
It hurts, yeah?
丈夫な人にはこれやるね。
You do it on people who are strong enough.
ね、こっちどうです。
How does it feel?
表逆、裏逆をうまく使うこと。
So you can use 表逆、裏逆。
The hand here is not just pushing, it's pushing up through the body.
じゃあそれを教えてやって。
Teach this to people.
裏逆とかね。裏逆だとかね。
Right, with 裏逆 too.
するとこれまっすぐ伸ばしていいですよ。まっすぐ。
No, straight.
で、これをこうやりながら。これ強くやればいいね。
If you want to do it really powerfully.
I'm telling there's a lot of my patients here.
これで
<We're> enjoying this.
患者さんが喜んでるそうです。
うん。痛いけどね、ちょっとね。
Yeah,
これ武道的に荒っぽいやつだけどね。
This hurts a little bit. It's like.
っていうのはね、武道やってる人って筋肉発達してるでしょ。
Many people in the martial arts have highly developed muscles.
で筋肉が固まってるんだよね。
And so these muscles often get very tough, very hard.
柔軟性がないのね。
They lack flexibility.
だからそれを伸ばしてやるとね。
That's why it's good to stretch them out.
若返るし。
They get younger.
伸ばすってことはとても大事ね。
It's important to make things stretch.
適当によ。
To a certain degree.
適当にね。そういう自然にそのなんていうかな。定型的に考えないでね、個人差があるからね。
But everything changes with the individual, so don't think there's a set way of doing anything like this.
相手が暴力的に感じるようだったら、言ってもらってね。
If the patient thinks that you're doing something sort of violent to them, then get them to tell you and stop.
これが大事です。
It's very important.
だから今日は4人でやるやつね。
So today, the important thing is with 4 people working.
だから4人でまず やってますね、ちょっと今のやつ。
So you're doing this here with 4 people?
Okay. 裏と表分かったね。
You know, the 裏 and 表, the two sides of the person.
ちょっとやってください。
Right. Have a go.
今のね。それで、はい。
Or watch.
はい、やってください。
Watch.
ほら、ちょっとこっち一人やってください。
Can somebody do that arm?
そしたら一人はね、背骨だけじゃなくてね、こうやってっとね、やっぱりそれと関係あるところをね、よくこう見るんです。
And then this, the other person should look at places related to where the others are all working on.
ね、悪いところが分かる。
You can find out where any place that's bad, any place that needs work
on. こっちでは一人主導権を握っている人がほぼ診察して痛いところをこう直していく。
And the person who's sort of in command of the five people treating them should diagnose as he goes through finding out where's what needs work.
だからみんなのコミュニティが大事なんです。
So you've got to have a sense of community between
all the people. でね、みんなでやるとね、5人でやるとね、痛みさほど感じないんですよ。
But if five people are working on different areas at the same time, then he won't feel any concentrated pain.
やっててね。
So everybody do it at the same time.
真っ白に力ちょっと入れるようにやってください。とこっちあまりやっても感じない、ほら。どう？感じる？
Do you feel the pain much?
ほら。前ほどじゃないでしょ。
He doesn't feel the pain as badly as a minute ago.
で、痛いと思ったところは必ず柔らかいところでやってやる。
And if there's somewhere that hurts, then you must do it with a soft part of your own body.
ね、痛いところ発見したらこうやって発見して、あ、これ痛いなと思ったら柔らかくやってやるのね。
Change the soft part of your own body to work on it.
こういうところもね。だから頭もそうね。
Same with the head.
こう見ててね。
You sort of look around.
あ、これだ、いかんなと思ったら。
And if you feel okay, this place needs work, then switch to a soft thing.
痛くないようにね。
So it doesn't hurt him.
だから これで指先っていうのはどっちかって言ったら、診断するつもりでね。
If you're using the fingertips, really, it's more for searching and for searching and diagnosing. That's what you really use the fingertips for.
わかりますね。だから脊髄もやっぱり。
So with the spine too.
こうやる場合ね。
If you're working on the spine.
指でもってこう脊髄のところをね。
Use your fingers on the spine.
こうね、やってるとね、とっても楽になるね。
If you do it like this, you'll feel pretty good.
だからバッドなんか腰悪いでしょ。
So like Bud, your hips need work, yeah?
腰とかするね。それやっぱり背骨の脇、こう探してね。
You go on either side of the spine like this, search with your fingers.
これの後に。
And then after doing stuff like this.
ほら、ここ悪い。
Here's a bad point.
悪いでしょ。
Yeah, bad point there.
ただ押し方が違うの、筋肉じゃないのね。
It's not the muscles that he's pushing here, it's actually the spine itself.
体でこうやって揉むようにね。
Using his body.
波のように押すのね。
He's using his body to sort of massage the spine, the bone.
まあこれを復習して皆さんやってみてください。
To try and sort of revise this yourselves. Learn it for yourselves.
それからね、こう悪いとこありましたね。
Right.
これ手を当てるとね、こうやってね、暖かくなってくる。
Right, there was a bad place, yeah? And if you put your hand above it, you can feel heat coming from where
that was. ある程度揉んだ後、これをやるとね。
After you've been doing this.
Okay. 暖かくなってきた?
After you've been massaging them, they'll actually feel heat from your hand as well at that bad place. Can you feel it, Chris?
Yes, very much.
ね、これはね、バランスを測るためにやる。
Right, balance, it's for feeling the balance.
バランスが取れたかどうか。
Yeah, it's to check whether the balance has now reached a normal level.
気候でこれが治療的にやってる方がいらっしゃるんでしょ?
There are some people who like in Qigong sort of say, well, I'm treating somebody by doing this.
だから、武道の場合、僕の場合、これ、これでもってやった後ね。
In the martial arts, this is what you do after you've treated them. To check whether they've got into balance now.
だから自律神経失調症の人なんかね、とても頭痛いなんていう人ね。
There are many people like with autonomous dyspraxia who say that they've got a splitting headache or so on.
ちょっと自律神経失調症の
人。Let's see if we can find someone. No, someone with autonomous dyspraxia.
Yeah. Okay, sit down.
you can just sit up, that's fine.
Okay. はい、これでね、両方熱くなるね。
Put your hands on both sides.
あれ?熱くなる、これね。
It feels hot, yeah? It gets hotter.
はい、okay. また、ここね。
Here too.
Okay, もうこれでいいのね。
That's all you need.
これでもうだいぶ変わってくる自律神経は。
This will make a big change to their autonomous nervous system.
とっても張ってるね。はい、今度首いくね。
And he's also got a very stiff neck.
All right.
So you work on the neck now.
Hot. Okay.
It gets hot.
Yeah. Okay. ずっと楽になったよ。
And you'll feel a lot better after
okay.
that.
どう?楽になるね。
You feel good? とても楽になりました。
だからこういう手のひらだけでもね、手のひら両方なんてね、宗教でね。
You know, the sort of religious
thing of,
you know, healing, the healing hands and so on. There are some people who talk about this and do this.
そればかりに頼っちゃうとね、何か宗教的になっちゃっておかしくなっちゃう。
But if you just rely on this on its own, then it will become like a religion and it will be out of balance.
はい、じゃあ今までやったやつ、ちょっとやってみてください。
Okay, so try the things we've studied so far today. 同じぐらいの速さでやればいいですか?それでもっとゆっくり。
その人個人差あります。
Depends on the person.
で、自分のあれもあるしね。
It depends on you too.
自分がどのくらいできるかっていうこともある。
Depends how much you can do, how much they can take.
Okay. だってこれをマスターすることが大事ね。それで剣を使うことがよく覚えることね。武道の剣。
People can master what sensei has shown and also remember the different the ken, the strikes or the hand forms.
Yes.
How to use.
その武道の剣をね、生かすために今度はあの練習することね。
And practice using them not to knock somebody down, but to help them up, so to speak.
これはとっても大事ね。
That's very important.
相手を倒すんじゃなくて、その剣を直すために今度使ってる。
Not to knock them down, but to help the opponent.
To help them back up.
Yeah.
そうすると本当の今度剣の使い方も分かってくる。
And then you really understand how to use your fists.
相手の急所も分かってくる。
And you understand the 急所 well as well.
そういう拮抗作用があるわけね。だから武道の感覚が上達するごとにこういう甘つたたらもう上手くなってくるってことなのよ。
So the more you learn about the feeling of the martial arts, the better you'll get at amatsutatara as well.
だからやっぱり、一つに偏るとどうしてもその平行線でいかないからね。
And if people are sort of unbalanced in any way, then they lose the ability to sort of progress in parallel lines in the martial arts and amatsu.
それ体術の感覚っていうかな。
This feeling of 体術。
Very important.
だいたい、ここらまでが一番
今日のテーマじゃないかな。
Okay, these are the important things. This is the theme for today is what Sensei has shown now.
あんまりやっても分かんなくなっちゃうしね。
Because if Sensei did more, then people would just get confused.
They just get confused, yeah. Yeah, very true.
で、また次の感覚の時、また次のやつを今度
教えて。 So once people are ready for the next level of feeling, Sensei will show the next level.
Very nice.
で、もうこれでとっても十分だと思う。これで1年間ぐらいいろんなことを考えてやるとね。
So people should use what Sensei has shown today to study for about a year.
Yes.Yeah, he's more than enough for a year.
また違う方向に皆さん変わってきたと思うのもまたね。
Sensei sure that everybody will find, you know, new directions. Everybody's will have changed a lot.
やっぱり Amatsu Tatara の一つの意味が分かってきたんじゃないかと思うんで。
Maybe people will have understood one meaning of Amatsu Tatara.
Yes, like,
yeah. お楽にね。
To, you know, be at ease.
だから直そうって力んじゃいけないのね。
It's not like you put in a lot of force and say, right, I wanna heal this person.
で、患者さんを考えてやることが大事ね。
You don't think, you know, like, this is a patient, I'm gonna heal them. You think for them, think of them.
まず患者さんを考えてやることが直すことだよね。
Think of what they want. That will help them recover.
相手が分かんなかったら直しようがないだろ。
Because if you don't understand the patient, you won't be able to heal them.
これがとっても大事ですよね。
This is very important.
だから相手を分かる、で診察するんじゃなくて相手を分かってやるってことがとっても大事ね。
So rather than just sort of diagnosing the patient, you should just try and understand who they are.
Yes.
それがもう治療効果を高める一つのスタートだよね。
That's one of the ways to start improving your ability to heal people.
The feeling is more important than the technical.
あの技術よりもそのフィーリングの方が大切ですね。
そうです。だから武道も俺いつも言ってんの。
As Sensei always says in the martial arts too.
Yeah. The feeling. And Sensei was saying as we were coming along, you know, theory is okay. Right. But really you need to, you know, to cross the feeling that, you know, like you've got to get the feeling, the smell, the aroma of the...
だからね、やっぱりお医者さんよりお母さんの方が自分の子供のね病気を発見したりする場合があるでしょ。
There are many cases where if a child is sick, the mother will know and the doctors won't.
Yes, very true. Just needs to hone that instinct. They're working very hard. They're very good students.
You mean, I'm imagining 勉強してますから。
だから相手を分かろうとすることね。
So you must try and understand the other party, who they are, what state they're in.
少しでも相手を楽にしてやろうっていうことからのスタートだよね。お楽に。
And have the feeling of you want to just help them be at ease, just even a little bit more than they are at present.
そういうやっぱり真心がやっぱり一番大事なんだよね。
And this is what having a sincere heart means. That's the important thing, 真心。
What is it again, man?
Sincere heart, 真心。
真心。
心 is like 心 heart, and then 真 is truth.
True heart.
True heart, sincere heart.
True heart.
Well,
it's like the heart of the gods. That's how you can interpret it.
Very good. Very good.
だから系統立ててその武道の型みたいに教えるんじゃなくてね。
So don't try and sort of teach this in a systematic way like the kata in the martial arts.
No.
やっぱりみんなフィーリングやね。
It's all feeling.
Yeah. Yeah, as Sensei said to us before in Japan, you can have Shoden, Shiden, Okuden, but in each area, like if you have a massage, there's a Shoden, Shiden, Okuden. So in the Seitan to correct the body, there's a Shoden,
Shiden, Okuden. とかあっても、あんまの中にも Shoden, Shiden, Okuden もあるし。
Shiden just the Shoden, Shiden, Okuden, and you need all.
どの分野においても、そういうレベルでありますから。
You just have a bit.
全てがないと治療できないんですね。
だから経験というのはとっても大事だよね。
Experience is very important.
I think so, yeah.
There's really nothing too difficult about all this.
要するに真心だよな。
In other words, it's just to have a true heart, a sincere heart.
相手を思いやるってことが一番大事だよね。
To think of the other person, think of what they need, what they want.
なるべく相手を楽にしてあげてね。
And have the feeling that you want to help them be at ease, a little more at ease than they are.
そういう気持ちから出発することがとっても大事だよね。
It's important to start from this point, to have this as the initial point of your treatment.
それで病気を見つけようとかね、発見しようってする意識よりもね。
So rather than an intention of trying to find the disease, trying to discover where their problem lies.
相手を楽にしていこうと思うとね、悪いところが自然に分かってくるから。
If you, rather than having this intention of trying to find where anything is wrong, if you just think, well, I want to help this person, I want to help them feel a bit better, then the bad places will make themselves known to you.
だから昔の医学っていうのは検査するものがほとんどなかったでしょ。
In the medicine of the old days, people never used to sort of investigate people to try and find where the problems lay.
でもやっぱり人間の感覚の中に昔はそういう素晴らしい感覚があったんだよね。
But they still had this feeling inside them, this natural human feeling.
だから今の人たちはいつも夜になると電気があったりね。
So it's like with people nowadays, when it gets dark, when it becomes night time, they switch on the light.
それから食べ物を火を通して食べるようになってね。
And if you've got food, well, you cook it first, you get fire through it first.
こう、まあ、人間の原始的に、まあ、生きるために持ってた感覚っていうのがどんどんどんどん文化生活でもって削られてきちゃったんだよね。
So with all this sort of culture and civilization, a lot of the natural feelings that humans have had in the past have just been cut away.
だから逆コースに行くことも今人類にとって僕は大事な時代じゃないかと思うのね。
So、
そういう勉強もね。
We're now living in an era where it's quite important to go in the reverse direction.
ね、それで両方でバランス取れたら僕は最高だと思うね。
And then if you can get the balance between the two, that's the best of all.、
まあそういうことでございますね。
That's what it's about.、
お楽に真心にこの2つを大事にしてください。
So just remember these two things, treasure these two ideas of having a sincere heart and helping people be at ease.
今治療に関して忘れてることが何か物理的科学的になりすぎちゃってるからさ。
Most treatment nowadays is just too scientific, too physical.
ね、ちょっと人間を忘れてる傾向があるからね。
Now, there's a tendency for people to forget that we're dealing with human beings.
やっぱり人間というものの生命というものをやっぱり。
You've got to know, you've got to understand humans and human life, what life is.
以上です。
Thank you.、
Okay?
That's it.
Thank you.
皆さん専門家。Thank you.